Canelo is only been scheduled for one 5-round fight. So you set that pace as high as you can and see if Henry can match the cardio of Demetrius Johnson. We've obviously never seen anyone do it to this point.
Especially when you consider that Henry most likely cut more weight than Demetrius.
Right. Last man to take a round from Demetrius Johnson, Tim Elliott, December of 2016. Perhaps Henry Cejudo did enough to get that second round from the judges tonight.
You gotta check those kicks. If you're Team Cejudo, you have to check kicks or DJ will continue to go there.
Oh, nice crack with the left hand for Johnson, who had his second shoulder surgery of his career earlier this year.
To your point earlier, Joe, you said Demetrius just switched his stance. He landed that beautiful outside leg kick on Cejudo, spun him, and switched stances in his right in front of him. He didn't even go back. He used the contained position, and then just switched stances.
Yeah, he really doesn't rely on one single sub, and that's pretty incredible. It's very rare.
You hear Henry's coach tell him, we need this round. We need round number three.
Well, they got to think he probably won round two. Or at least, I think he won it. I mean, it seemed like it. So we could very well be looking at 1-1 here.
Which is not normal when you're calling Demetrius Johnson fights.
But you know DJ usually gets stronger as the fight goes on. He had enough energy in the Ray Borg fight, he told us, to do that suplex into the arm lock in that good final round. So nice counterattack from Cejudo.
But you watch DJ, he's not even breathing heavy at all yet.
Ooh.
And he's taking more chances than he normally does. He's entering range, he's throwing combinations. He's giving them just as much as he's taking.
Yeah. He's reaching for it.
Certainly a productive round for the champion. But Cejudo did crack him.
Oh, look at this. Gets a clinch.
Oh, nice throw by
Cejudo.
Nice throw by Cejudo. Oh,
look at this. Look at that. Oh, my God. That nice throw by DJ. Nice grip.
What do you do with that if you're Henry Cejudo? Under a minute to go around.
You keep going, but that's the difference, right? That's the difference. DJ didn't allow him to secure in that time. Before he could secure position, DJ was already moving to the next position.
See, cut to the right of the right eye now for Henry Cejudo. Seems to be doing pretty good.
Good kick to the body by Mighty Mouse. Gets out of range.
Yep.
Landed quite a few of those big left body kicks.
Landed 40 times to the legs, has worked the body well.
Hard knee to the body. Look at this.
Rolls again. He's going right to that Grammy. He's going right to that Grammy the moment Cejudo takes him back.
So can Cejudo get wise to that DC and make the adjustment? What do you do?
It's very difficult because they have no shirt on. In wrestling, when a guy grabs, you just kind of follow him through. It's hard to follow a guy like Dean.